Come on, man. You gotta help me.
I do?
Yeah, I promise. I won't tell anyone anything.
No, man. Family first. Besides, I'll get in trouble. Ow! You stabbed me!
Yeah, fucking hurts, don't it?
I ain't never been stabbed before.
Leave me alone.
Ow, it really hurts. Dad!
Hey, it's me.
What the fuck happened to you?
Oh, you know, nothing out of the ordinary.
Oh, Ryan.
Oh, how bad is it?
I'm so sorry.
That bad, huh?
I keep trying to fix it. Whatever this is, people keep getting hurt. First Max, now you.
It's not your fault. I didn't have to come here.
I shouldn't have let you come.
You're not the boss of me. Sorry.
It's okay.
Am I dying?
You've lost a lot of blood.
But it'll heal though, right?
Wait. Maybe it will.
What?
Ryan, if you let me bite you.
What?
If you let me bite you, it means you'll be infected. Which means
it will heal.
Yeah. But it also means...
Yeah. Yeah, I got it, Big Bad Wolf.
Yeah. Ryan, I don't have much time. I can feel it, like it's fighting to get out. If you let me bite you and you heal, then...
Then I have to kill Chris.
It's not killing Chris, it's killing a werewolf. It's saving your own life. And mine. And Max's and your friends, too.
Let you bite me and live to kill Chris Hackett or bleed out and die.
Pretty much, yeah. It's your call for now. So are we doing this or no?
Do it.
Okay.
Nice and tender for you.
You should start to feel better soon, I guess.
Oh.
Well, these guys never throw anything out, huh? Must be the way to open it. Well, let's take a look. These sons of bitches had it all planned out. Dodgy. They're okay out there. What is this? Here, I'm scared. Damn it, come on.
Thank you.
getting through there in a hurry? Man, this place is huge.
I might need to rest a bit.
You'll feel better soon.
Cool.
I'm feeling pretty good, actually.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Do you smell that?
No.
Never mind. Let's just find another way down. A way to Chris Hackett.
Or just a way out, maybe. I'm done being chased and stabbed.
Sure. And another way out. Fine. Huh.
What's that?
Proof we're on the right track. Stay close.
Yeah, all the better to see you with, my dear.
Shh. Watch your step.
Yep. What was that?
I think... I think we found Chris Hackett. Son of a bitch. Thanks for not killing me.
Yeah, likewise.
So, what now? Everyone's back to normal?
What? Oh. You think this is over? This isn't over.
I don't understand. Chris is dead.
Oh. Well, Chris wasn't the first.
That's not possible.
Caleb. Kaylee. The girl you killed? Her brother.
What?
Caleb bit Chris and Kaylee. Chris was just trying to protect him. He was a good man, my brother.
Well, then who bit Caleb?
Silas. We've been tracking him for years. He's gypsy, transient. He'd been long gone from the area, but we hoped he'd come back so we could end this. Anyway, there's sightings of him down the coast. A feral albino child, giant white wolf.
White wolf.
What? What'd you say? Where?
Where'd you see it?
Hey, let him go!
At the cabins earlier tonight.
Okay. Okay. Okay, it makes sense. It all makes sense. He must have been back for months, and he's what ran you off the road 2 months ago. Help me. Help me. We can still save Caleb. We can still save what's left of my family. We can help those who are still alive.
Why the hell should I trust you?
I'm not asking you to trust me. I'm telling you we can end this. We kill Silas, everyone gets better. Everyone who's still alive, anyway.
Okay, okay, so where would we even find him?
I know exactly where to find him.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
This doesn't mean I forgive you for what you did to me.
I understand.
Can someone please get me some fucking clothes?
Where the hell are my clothes? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Gotta find Laura. She must have come. Should have just gone to the Harbinger Motel. Thank you.
Emma.
You're alive!
No, I'm not.
What? What's the matter with you? What happened? Where is everyone?
I'm nothing.
Jacob!
Stop it! Stop asking me questions I don't know the answer to!
It's gonna be okay. It's nearly morning.
Leave me alone! Okay, summer's over, Emma! Get this thing off me!
How did you do it? How did you just keep two innocent people locked up for 2 months and not even blink?
It's pretty cold, man.
Did what I had to. It was necessary.
Wow.
Wrong answer.
Necessary? You stole 2 months of my life. You changed me. I will never, ever be the same because of you. But at least I can move on. You know, I'll heal. You're the one who has to live with what you've done.
What happened in the past doesn't matter right now.
It kind of does, actually. We need to know what we're up against, at least.
What we're up against is a feral boy turned werewolf who for the last 6 years has avoided being found. No matter what we did. Every full moon we were out there looking, every single one. Now the son of a bitch is finally here. So what we're up against is my only chance to end this thing for good.
So how do you even know where he is? How the hell are we gonna find him just driving down the middle of the road?
Hey! Hey!
I bet you think you have it all figured out. I bet you think you're fucking clever. I tried to help you. I tried to warn you. I even started to like you. Not now. Not after this. I will not forget what you made them do to my Silas. I've been with you all night, and I'm not about to stop now just because the night's come to an end. No. Whenever you hear a noise in the dark, a whisper from the shadows, the breath on the back of your neck, that's gonna be me. I'll be there. Now I will never leave you.
To a place where the fear is gone.